Chautauqua, Kansas. Chautauqua is a city in Labette County, Kansas, United States. As of the 2010 census, the city population was 1,125. Chautauqua was named for Chief Chautauqua, an Osage Indian chief. Later, the community name was shortened. The community began as an Osage village, named after its chief Chautauqua, whose name in the Osage language signifies four lodges, was an advocate of peace, the leading chief of the Little Osage tribe, and one of the chief counselors of the Osage Nation. In 1847, a trading post to exchange goods with the Osage Nation was established here by Larkin McGee. By the time of McGee's arrival, there were three other Euro-American families plus two families with a Euro-American husband and a Cherokee wife at Chautauqua. There were also many Osage there. Chautauqua was the site of a September 18, 1861 battle between the 6th Kansas Cavalry under the direction of James G. Blunt and pro-slavery raiders led by John Allen Matthews, whose wife was an Osage and was culturally identified with the Osages. The first post office in Chautauqua was established in April 1867. In 1880, Postmaster J.M. Covenus petitioned the removal of the ending H in the original spelling to become Chautauqua. Chautauqua is located at 37° 215 and 95° 531W/37.03750° and 95.09194°W/37.03750. -95.09194. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of 1.42 square miles, of which 1.34 square miles is land and 0.08 square miles is water. The climate in this area is characterized by hot, humid summers and generally mild to cool winters. According to the Köppen climate classification system, Chautauqua has a humid subtropical climate, abbreviated CFA on climate maps. As of the census of 2010, there were 1,125 people, 493 households, and 292 families residing in the city. The population density was 839.6 inhabitants per square mile. There were 647 housing units at an average density of 482.8 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 85.4% white, 2.1% African American, 6.0% Native American, 0.3% Asian, 1.0% from other races, and 5.2% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 3.2% of the population. There were 493 households, of which 25.2% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 42.8% were married couples living together, 11.2% had a female householder with no husband present, 5.3% had a male householder with no wife present, and 40.8% were non-families. 36.3% of all households were made up of individuals and 18.5% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.22 and the average family size was 2.87. The median age in the city was 46.9 years. 20.3% of residents were under the age of 18, 8.4% were between the ages of 18 and 24, 19.1% were from 25 to 44, 29.3% were from 45 to 64, and 22.9% were 65 years of age or older. The gender makeup of the city was 49.3% male and 50.7% female. As of the census of 2000, there were 1,281 people, 560 households, and 341 families residing in the city. The population density was 1,004.9 people per square mile. There were 651 housing units at an average density of 510.7 per square mile. The racial makeup of the city was 89.15% white, 2.26% African American, 6.32% Native American, 0.08% from other races, and 2.19% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 1.01% of the population. There were 560 households out of which 24.8% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 46.1% were married couples living together, 9.6% had a female householder with no husband present, and 39.1% were non-families. 35.7% of all households were made up of individuals and 19.6% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.22 and the average family size was 2.85. In the city, the population was spread out with 22.3% under the age of 18, 7.2% from 18 to 24, 22.6% from 25 to 44, 24.2% from 45 to 64, and 23.7% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 44 years. For every 100 females, there were 90.6 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 86.3 males. As of 2000, the median income for a household in the city was $23,250, and the median income for a family was $29,338. Males had a median income of $24,479 versus $19,231 for females. The per capita income for the city was $11,705. About 13.1% of families and 18.8% of the population were below the poverty line, including 29.3% of those under age 18 and 15.7% of those age 65 or over. Chautauqua is served by three Chautauqua St. Paul Unified School District No. 505 schools. Three attendance centers are also located in St. Paul, Kansas. Chautauqua is also served by a public library and a historic preservation society. The Chautauqua Public Library is located at 312 Maple Street. The Historical Preservation Society of Labette County has a mission to preserve historical locales in Labette County for posterity.